You're gonna see new people, new faces, new voices. We're gonna do what we do in our usual. We're gonna work, and then we're gonna do whatever we want during our free time, because we're trying to enjoy Spain. Because I'm dreading that day that you'll hate when it comes to the end of holidays. It's so silly how I think about it now, but my sad mind works like that. Okay, so me and my work buddy, who I haven't introduced you yet, her name is Leah.
Hi.
We just moved to Starbucks because there was very poor Wi-Fi at the cafe we were at. It was cute. She was cute, but connection was really unstable, which we don't want because, you know, we need to work. So we're on our way to the cinema. This is the other girl I wanted you to meet. Hi, Emma.
Hi.
Who is very dressed up for this movie. Made it home. It's really late. I watched two films today, as you just saw. I might not do that again, especially if one of the movies is 3 hours long. First movie was Barbie, second movie was Oppenheimer. If you've been socially active, you'll know that those two have been opposed to each other and like very, very, very anticipated by many. So I just thought, oh my gosh, let's kill two birds with one stone. And then I invited two of the new interns, which I kind of feel bad for because I booked the Barbie movie, but in Spanish. So we had to sit through that for hours upon end. You get the gist of the movie, but obviously couldn't understand a thing. And yeah, Oppenheimer was, in my opinion, better, but it was just way too long. Mate, that's what happens when I'm too ambitious when it comes to plans, you know? And if you're a close friend of mine, you know that I don't eat anything else except nuggets. And they have so many things on their menu. Spicy nuggets, but mixed with the normal ones. Oh my days. That's my friend snoring, I'm sorry. Bit cold, even though I literally got it 20 minutes ago. The spicy one. As flavorful as I remember it. So I'm gonna eat and call it a night. Yes, I've had a change of clothes, and a friend of a friend was like, oh, we're in La Latina, if you want, come join us. Yeah, there's food. And like, enough said. I'll see you later. Stop. Let go of that, it won't toast. Right now I'm gonna cook dinner, which will be one of the two dishes that I know how to cook really well, and that's feta pasta. So I got my dinner, I got my best friend on the phone. I can just
wait,
that was his fault. That's going on YouTube. Thank you. Episodes ago, I went to Villa Capri, which is the restaurant under the same group that I work at in London. I'm going to the other one because there's two in Madrid, and I'm gonna get ready and do this little get ready with me montage that you guys love so much. Claudia's always early.
We're
early. Our reservation is at 8:15.
No, it's not. It's at
8. It's at 8:15.
Is it?
So pretty. Claudia, how do you like it? okay. We got home about an hour ago. Claudia is asleep. She's crashing at mine because we're traveling tomorrow together, or rather in a few hours. Yesterday, I ate a bit too much. Like, I guess the food was so good that I couldn't stop eating it. And sadly, it went back out the other way because my stomach did not like that. Not pretty, but I enjoyed the night, especially with the other guys. I'm still really full. I ate like most of the starters compared to everyone else, and I was the only one that ordered dessert. So, way to end the night, Kayla. Way to end the night.
Good morning. So, yeah, she's feeling much better. She's waking up to a lovely view as always. Today is gonna be an exciting one because we're going to Valencia. This was planned like since last week. I'm gonna get going because Claudia is gonna kill me if I'm not ready. If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me, what would you do? If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular? Tell me, would you? Where are we?
No.
Valencia.
It's my heart. But there's just one thing I need from you. Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. It rhymes. So, Claudia's room / mommy's room. My bed, Morgan's bed, Sarah's bed. Living space, toilet, kitchen. What are you reading, love?
It's in French.
Oh, nice. Tell me what you see in me. Gotta be something different. Free shampoo, we love it. For me, patience is everything.
This is the attire for today. It's I do not care, I'm way too tired. I think we're gonna go, I don't know what we're doing today. Claudia, you're in charge. We follow her.
Good morning, Morgan.
Currently peak UV. The other three are swimming. I'm keeping an eye out. The weather's perfect. Like, it's not too hot, it's not too cold. It's like as soon as you roast in the sun and then you just like go in the water, such a refreshing feeling. Am I tanned yet?
Look at my hair, look how salty the water is.
Hey, yeah, tan successful. I'm not gonna show you the back because I don't think that's allowed, but yeah, just know that some parts of me are really white, some parts of me are really nicely dark.
Thank you.
bag of sex. Wake me and your child, and then won't lay today. Make me wonder who you might have been playing with. Makes me wonder who you think playing with. I'm just on myself to keep playing this record back over and over again. Sweat changed, but I noticed the end. I want you on scene. Think you know your girl's so funny to me. That's why you think I left by one time. Got tired of your shit, you almost threw my mind. Long stay, call me name. You're continuing to try to play this game. Leave your family in the cold and rain. And I don't think you'll ever change your ways. Cause a house, it's not a home with no
one.
So alone, no one's there. Should I move on since no one's here? Here, you are. What you got is good, that's why. You refuse to let me walk out the light. You refuse to match up with my vibe. Keep wasting my time.
Okay, she's home. That was the best weekend, no doubt. Oh, and it's so sad because it's my last Sunday and it's so horrible to think about. And if anything, it just kind of makes me go back to the mindset of appreciating everything times 10. Yeah, I don't even know how to word how I'm feeling. I'm just in awe of everything, and I'm just so thankful to God. It's every day is exciting, it's new, it's mesmerizing. So yeah, I'm so tired. Literally, me and the three friends that I was traveling with, aka Sarah, Claudia, and Morgan, we all fell asleep. We've all been falling asleep. Even on the way home, I was like walking and like my eyes were drooping. It's crazy. But yeah, I'm a bit hungry, so I'm gonna eat before I sleep and doze off. And I'll see you in the next and probably final episode. I have someone exciting to introduce to you too. Good night.
Mwah. Isaac, how's your night going?
Well, yeah, my night is brilliant. Thank you so much.
And then I'm here with Henry. Henry, talk to me. What's going on?
Hi there. Yeah, we're just here in Bel Mondo. Yeah, and it's bloody great, mate.
Bloody great.
Here with the gal.
Hello.